And welcome back to my channel. This is Mayuri. So this is Hampi day 2, so the second vlog. So if you haven't checked the first vlog, then go link in to check it out. So today we have hired an auto. So he's charging us around 1500 for an entire day trip and also dropping us back to the railway station. So I must tell you, it's not really convenient to travel in local transport here. It's advisable to take a two-wheeler for rent, or else you can just hire an auto for an entire day and go around. So today we are just going to go to the other side of the Hampi, that is the Virupaksha temple and the Queen's Bath. So I hope today is going to be an exciting day and you'll be getting a lot to see in this video. Virupaksha temple is located on the banks of the river Tungabhadra and is dedicated to Lord Shiva. There also resides an elephant named Lakshmi who blesses all the devotees visiting the temple. This temple was built by the Vijayanagara Empire. The view is amazing here. Hampi is known for its historic culture, and it's so nice. We saw the Ganesha temple. This is actually carved in one big stone, and we just came across a small pond here. So we are at the Virupaksha temple, and the Virupaksha temple is right there, and there's a Ganesha temple right opposite to that, and there's a hill behind the hill. There's a small pond over there which looks so nice. So this place is not discovered by a lot many people, and we did it. Thank you. just had our lunch and now we've come to another place. So this is the actual royal enclosure. So this place is actually occupying 59,000 square kilometer. The soldiers used to have meeting here. This is basically a meeting hall where all the soldiers used to meet up and make some plans of how the battle to be won or what should be their strategy. So this place actually has a lot many things. You don't really have to travel far. One more very interesting, beautiful place here is a step tank. So there's a tank and it is carved into steps so that you can go inside, and it looks mesmerizing. So come, let's just go and check it out.